guys, Ralph here. Welcome to True Power Weight Loss Center, one-stop shopping for all your health and fitness needs. You want to lose weight? Here you go. You want to lose weight fast? Here you go. You want to run a marathon? You want to get buff? You want to run faster, jump higher? This is the place. Anyway, you saw the thumbnail. Oprah needs a true power cleanse. Oh, man. You know, this. I'm trying to take the high road. I really am when I see things like Oprah telling people how to lose weight. I am. You know, I don't like to fat shame. I think this woman is basically a fine woman at first, and I think she truly cares about people and all that sort of thing. And I do believe that she is someone to be absolutely 100% look up to and respected for what she's done in her life, with humble beginnings to rise to power in the entertainment industry to a billion-dollar, you know, conglomerate and whatnot. And I think she, all those things are wonderful, wonderful things. But when she starts telling people how to lose weight, guys, I have a problem with that. I really do have a problem with that. You know, she's been overweight her whole life. She's still morbidly obese. She's at least 100 pounds overweight. But she buys Weight Watchers and she puts out her own brand of food, and all of a sudden she's the expert. Everything's good. Not to mention this brand of food is a pile of caca. It's just hideous. Now, here's the thing. In 90 days, I could make Oprah thinner and healthier than she ever has been in her whole life. It would give her health. It would get rid of her food addictions. If she stuck with it, she would never have a weight problem the rest of her life. That is the message that she should be bringing to the masses. Not this Oprah crap. Oh, that's good. Guys, it is garbage, and we'll get to that in a second. Now, let's start first things first. Oprah on a juice cleanse. Change your life. Change your life. Now, the whole point of a juice cleanse, guys, very quickly, and this is all outlined in my book, True Power Juice Cleanse, or the juice cleanse is actually part of a bigger book, True Power Total Body, which has a juice cleanse, the diet, the True Power diet, and an exercise regimen that, very, very simple, Oprah would thrive if she tried this whole regime. Anyway, the cleanse. Now, the body. Hundreds of trillions of cells, okay? And two fluid systems, okay? You have the blood that is bringing nutrients and everything to the cells, these trillions of cells, and these cells use what they need, and just like the human body, they give you waste, okay, which has to be through fluid. The lymph system has to bring the waste out of the body, okay? These two systems, especially in Oprah's case, which has been clogged terribly for most of her life, are clogged, and it's basically just a backed up sewer system. A backed up sewer system that, in order to get optimum health, has to be cleaned out. It is not just cutting back on calories and starving yourself like Weight Watchers want you to do. And, you know, well, you've had your carbs for the day, so you put that over in the corner and this. No, that's not the way you get healthy. And that's not the way you lose weight full time, the best way. Now, if you go on a juice cleanse of just organic, raw, fresh-squeezed juices, in Oprah's case, up to 2 gallons a day, you never go hungry. Okay? If she did that, that would flush out, I'm going to estimate, at least 50 pounds of backed up sewage that has been in her body pretty much her whole life. That if she never did any exercise or anything, that would change her life. I guarantee you if she did this for 30, 60, 90 days. Now, there's no time limit per se on the cleanse. Basically, once you start cleansing, the body is going to regurgitate all this fluid, will end up in the toilet every day. And when it stops, when you stop pooping, you're done. It's as simple as that. Now, think about it. If all you are eating is juice, drinking is juice, you're not eating any solid food, okay? But every single day you have a bowel movement. Obviously, after 2-3 days, when there's no more food coming in, but there is still mucoid plaque coming out, that is what's building up. Obviously, that's what's building up in your body. And that is just absolutely filthy, toxic garbage that is in there. And to get it out, nothing more than that, not lifting a weight, not riding a bike, not going for a walk, nothing else, just to get that toxic nonsense out of your body is the healthiest thing that Oprah or any of you could ever do. Okay? That's why I did a video a couple days ago, yesterday, whatever. Runway model thin without exercise. You don't have to exercise to get rid of all this garbage that is in there for decades to get it out. That doesn't take exercise. And many people, now, for the sake of argument, I have had up to, and I haven't even gone 90 days yet, okay? I have had up to 20 pounds of plaque come out of me. And guys, I'm a heck of a lot healthier and have eaten healthier over the years than Oprah. She has at least 50, if not more pounds of excess garbage in her body. And it has nothing to do with you doing yoga. It has nothing to do with restricting calories. It has to do with getting that out. Now, restricting calories, quite the opposite. I do not believe in restricting calories ever. That's why I'm not proposing a water fast. Water fast is just torture. I'm telling you guys, this juice fast is not torture. You will have, Oprah will have, anybody that does it will have a tough couple of days because we do have food addictions. There's no question about it. We are addicted to food. Guys, I'm going to give you a little taste test. Are you addicted to food? When you get hungry, do you feel it in your stomach? You're addicted to food. That is a withdrawal symptom if you feel it in your stomach. True hunger will be a watering in the throat. That's all there is to it. Trust me, everybody's addicted to food in some way, shape, or form. We need food to live. Guys, trust me, we're addicted to food. Me, everybody. But personally, I'm addicted to better food than you guys. I'm addicted to fruits and vegetables. I love them. I can eat them forever. And when I do, if I were to put how much food, fruit, or vegetable in my mouth right now, it would be in the toilet in 6 hours. Oprah, it'll take weeks to get it through there. Okay? The True Power Cleanse would change her life. Never go hungry and never exercise. Now, if she did the exercises that I put in my book, no weights, no equipment, you don't have to go to the gym, 15 minutes in the morning, 15 minutes at night, change her life. Change her life. Okay? But when a woman, anybody, no matter how popular they are, is going to set themselves up as a weight loss guru, which she has, I have a problem with that if they're 100 pounds overweight. I just have a problem with that. Now, this food that she's selling you is garbage. Take this pizza. Oh, that's good pizza. Because they put cauliflower in the crust, that makes it good. It is chock full of sugar. It is chock full of dairy cheese. Guys, Oprah, The 14 out of the 15 top causes of death worldwide, 14 out of the top 15, we're talking type 2 diabetes, cancer, the whole nine, are caused by animal protein. Fact. World Health Organization. Fact. Are caused by animal protein. Cheese, pepperoni in some of these, Oprah, that is a high death, cancer-causing pizza that you are pushing. Now, here's another one, Oprah. The number one cause of global warming. Number one cause. Meat, dairy, fish. Your pizza and your products are not only chock full of processed sugar, but they are ruining the environment, and it is the number one cause. Your food, they're processed. It is garbage. Now, this is a woman that's worth in excess of $3 billion. She needs another money grab, like she needs a kick in the ass. Pardon my French. I think she should be ashamed of herself. I really do. But there you go. Now, all she needs is a $10 book, The True Power Whole Body, which you can get at the end of this video at my website, or just email me, 10 bucks, and she would be the healthiest she's ever been in her life. I guarantee you, also, health. She's on some sort of medication. If she doesn't have heart disease or pre-diabetes or whatever, high blood pressure, there's just no way this woman is not on some sort of medication. It'd be gone in a month. In 90 days, she would be down 100 pounds. Healthily, never hungry, more energy than she's ever had in her life. Why? Because all that crap is coming out. There you go. Now, she's not the only one, guys. This True Power Juice Cleanse and True Power Whole Body with the exercise can help anybody. Turn your life around. Change your life like you would never believe. And I fully suggest it to Oprah or anybody that watches this video. Eat and drink fruits and vegetables and live your life with True Power. I love you all. She says,